Marshal Ivira, I heard you were sent to rescue some Tanakh who went into the valley. I'm guessing you must be one of them. Where are the others?
They didn't make it.
I had to fight off several machines just to get Kanala out. The valley was closed months ago for good reason. Machines have gathered in number, as if they're drawn there by something. And until recently, there were strange glowing lights off the coast.
The valley is cursed. We never should have gone in.
Ivira, you were made a marshal at the Kurut. And you were by Hikaru's side in the final stand against Regala.
And you're the one who flew on the wings of the Ten, ended Regala's threat in a single combat.
I was just doing what I could to help.
In an amazing way, and I saw what you did with my own eyes. Here I thought the Kurut was the best day of my life, becoming a marshal, bearing witness to the vision of unity. But you really outdid yourself against Regala. I have a lot to live up to.
You said there were strange lights off the coast?
From an island to the south. They appeared one day out of the blue, around the same time the machines moved into the valley. There were also reports of a streak of light that rose and fell in the sky above the island.
I saw it on the fourth night. A flame that climbed in the sky until it disappeared among the stars.
Must have been from the Zenith base.
Don't know about that, but recently the lights vanished. Smoke rises from the island now, as if some huge battle took place.
Something like that. If the valley's been off limits for months, why did you go in?
We wanted to run the trial.
The valley is a great test for lowland soldiers. Survive for 10 days and nights. Take down any machine that stands in the way.
Dax had a plan. We'd hunt down each machine one by one, until we cleared the valley. Earned the clan's respect. But we got separated from Iveka after the third day. The machines cut us off from the way out. By the time Marshal Ivira found us, we were wounded and out of supplies. More machines attacked us as we made our escape. Dax was right behind us, but he couldn't run fast enough.
A lot of machines in one place. Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No. Better let me take a look first. Trust me, it's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sites.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the medic in Falls Edge. Strike true as the Ten, Aloy.
waterfall, and killer machines, as promised. If I'm right, there should be a lure around here. I might be able to find it with my focus. See if there's a lure around here. Machine lure. Just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Like Zenith tech. Does it still function? Even though their base is a small area. I better take a closer look. There's data here. Looks like a log. Something called the Julius? Some Zenith AI? Says local vermin exterminated. Was it attracting machines to kill the intruders here? Well, at least this lure's shut down now. Okay, I think I'm in the area Ibira mentioned. There's definitely machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. I could pick up an energy cell from the Horus if I fly. Might help deal with the machines.
There.
This is coming with me. Better deal with it. Another weird log from the Julius. This one mentions a third moor close by. Better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. Should be able to override the room. Should be the last one. Looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'll do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
We'll do, benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded Tanakh. See if they're okay.
What's an outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakh. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of...
Aloy!
Yvira, couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight. You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours! I always wanted to bring one of these down.
I should let Avira know.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. Do you think more dangerous machines will come?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley, and I put a stop to it.
Oh, good news for the clan, then.
Trust me, it is. Some really horrible people were behind this.
The lights that used to be offshore, was that from them?
Yeah. It was a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. Thank you for telling me. Here, I want you to have this.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough, for now.
I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.